Harry and the team have recently been over to Japan to test the AVEXIS prototype at the Fukushima Research Center.